Welcome back to my sourdough series. Today we are comparing the results of baking with a Dutch oven versus an open bake. There are pros and cons to both, but an open bake is definitely more convenient if you're baking multiple loaves at a time. Either way, we're going to use plenty of steam during the first half of baking, which I did using towels, a spray bottle, and ice. The Dutch oven loaf was a little bit behind the whole time and it ended up needing an extra 6 minutes of baking. And here's our end results. The Dutch oven loaf definitely ended up a lot shinier and has a lighter, crispier crust. The open baked loaf has a little bit of a thicker, crunchier crust, and it also has a tiny bit more oven spring. It's hard to say which one is better. I think it just depends on personal preference. So let me know in the comments which loaf you prefer.